use of a planetarium software have proved that events narrated in Valmiki Ramayana actually occurred around 7,000 years back and they can be subsequently dated. Ramasetu is found submerged at the same location as it described Valmiki Ramayana, and the city of Dwaraka has been explored by American archaeologists with the government of India. As per the estimate made by the Intergovernmental Panel of Climate Change, NASA Global Change Mark Directory, the rise in the sea level during the last 7,000 years has been about 2.8 meters, which roughly corresponds to 9.3 feet. The remains of Ramasetu is found submerged nearly at a depth of 9 to 10 feet. Thus, obviously, this bridge was capable of being used as a land route for 7,000 years back. This is the only existing evidence on a man-made bridge 2,000 years back.